Unfortunately, we are leaving Koh Lanta after 4 nights here. We are moving on to Krabi, Ao Nang, to be more specific. We're here at the Saladan Pier and catch one of the 2 ferries. We are going back to the mainland, and it should take around 2 hours. We got picked up at our hotel. Once we arrive in Krabi, there will be another minivan or something like that bring us to the next hotel. So it's all gonna be smooth, hopefully. And yeah, damage is 400 baht, so it's way cheaper than the taxi. Let's see. This is actually where we had 2 days ago the seafood dinner. One of these restaurants in front of me. Here you can see the ferry. And over there, new bridge from small Koh Lanta Island to the big one.